What happens if you inject air into your veins? Well, it depends on the volume and some luck. Some answers say nothing, though that's far from true. Tiny air bubbles go into IV fluids all the time without consequence. Some air can get injected during CT scans or medication pushes. These small amounts float along until they find a good place to rest or reach the lung. The gases are absorbed into the blood and they disappear. If a larger amount of air is injected at once, you get air instead of blood flowing through the veins. When this reaches the right heart, you get a beating right ventricle sloshing around bubbles instead of blood, and cardiac output goes to zero, as if the heart just stopped. The patient dies suddenly.